Well, today I'm here because the Bhattari family and Sunil is a friend, so it's not really an endorsement. So I'm here just to congratulate them because it's a big day for them. It's his birthday and it's a big sort of takeover.
So will we see you feature in any of their lingerie ads possibly?
No, nothing at all, nothing at all. I mean, unless you want to sensationalize this one, it's fine, but otherwise nothing at all.
Okay. And Neha, there's also Singh Is King coming up, in which you have a lot of action-packed sequences, if you're not wrong. There's a little insight into that. You're doing a lot of action, that's what we've got.
Well, I'm doing a lot of action because I'm a part of a gang which has got, like, you know, six other tough boys, and if I have to look tough enough, I had to do a lot of action. And it's been exciting for me because we did get a little bit of training, and now when we see the film, it looks very cool, because when you're doing it, you're like, this is tough, but when you actually see it on the big screen, you're like, this is all worth it. So that's the good part about doing action.
2008 is like looking really big with lots of releases coming your way. What's in work front? Where do we get this?
Well, a lot of exciting stuff for sure. I've got Singh Is King, after which I have Maharathi coming out, and I have two really sweet films called I'm 24 and Raat Kahi Baat Kahi, which happen to be on the top of my favorite list, which will be coming out later in the year. And I'm also getting into filming.
Yeah, endorsements, film alawa, final endorsement.
Well, today I'm here because the Bhattari family and Sunil is a friend, so it's not really an endorsement. So I'm here just to congratulate them because it's a big day for them. It's his birthday and it's a big sort of takeover.
So will we see you feature in any of their lingerie ads possibly?
No, nothing at all, nothing at all. I mean, unless you want to sensationalize this one, it's fine, but otherwise nothing at all.
Okay. And Neha, there's also Singh Is King coming up, in which you have a lot of action-packed sequences, if you're not wrong. There's a little insight into that. You're doing a lot of action, that's what we've got.
Well, I'm doing a lot of action because I'm a part of a gang which has got, like, you know, six other tough boys, and if I have to look tough enough, I had to do a lot of action. And it's been exciting for me because we did get a little bit of training, and now when we see the film, it looks very cool, because when you're doing it, you're like, this is tough, but when you actually see it on the big screen, you're like, this is all worth it. So that's the good part about doing action.
2008 is like looking really big with lots of releases coming your way. What's in work front? Where do we get this?
Well, a lot of exciting stuff for sure. I've got Singh Is King, after which I have Maharathi coming out, and I have two really sweet films called I'm 24 and Raat Kahi Baat Kahi, which happen to be on the top of my favorite list, which will be coming out later in the year. And I'm also getting into filming three other projects before the end of the year. So I'm really excited about everything. I've come back after a little bit of a break, and my battery's all recharged, so I feel good.